As you lie there and listen to my voice, you know that I am your friend, and so you can rest now. You will listen to my voice, and you will remember everything I say, because you know we love you, we want you, and we need you, and your family is very proud of you. You will listen to my voice, and you will rest quietly. You can do everything I tell you, and remember everything I tell you. You know we love you, and we want you, and we need you, and you are safe in our care. So when you are happy, we are proud of you. All children stop something they wash themselves, because everyone looks so good when they are clean. And you are clean and careful, because you want to be clean. How nice you look, and how proud everyone is of you. New toys look so nice, and new clothes look nice. And you like to help by keeping your things as nice and clean as they should be. And the best way to keep your things that way is to always put your things away when you are through playing with them. You can be real proud of yourself and real proud that your things are nice and clean and always put away. Then everyone will know that you are growing up. Yes, you can be sure that when you pick up your things and try to keep yourself clean, that you are helping. You are growing up. You are happy that you can help. You are so happy you are growing up. You like growing up. Everyone has things they like very much. And you do too. And when everyone sees how well you keep your toys and things, your whole family will be proud of you. Yes, proud that you can do all the things they want you to. You will be happy. As you lie there and listen to my voice, you know that I am your friend, and so you can rest now. You will listen to my voice, and you will remember everything I say, because you know we love you, we want you, and we need you, and your family is very proud of you. You will listen to my voice, and you will rest quietly. You can do everything I tell you, and remember everything I tell you. You know we love you, and we want you, and we need you, and you are safe in our care. So when you are happy, we are proud of you. All children stop something they wash themselves, because everyone looks so good when they are clean. And you are clean and careful, because you want to be clean. How nice you look, and how proud everyone is of you. New toys look so nice, and new clothes look nice. And you like to help by keeping your things as nice and clean as they should be. And the best way to keep your things that way is to always put your things away when you are through playing with them. You can be real proud of yourself and real proud that your things are nice and clean and always put away. Then everyone will know that you are growing up. Yes, you can be sure that when you pick up your things and try to keep yourself clean, that you are helping. You are growing up. You are happy that you can help. You are so happy you are growing up. You like growing up. Everyone has things they like very much. And you do too. And when everyone sees how well you keep your toys and things, your whole family will be proud of you. Yes, proud that you can do all the things they want you to. You will be happy. As you lie there and listen to my voice, you know that I am your friend, and so you can rest now. You will listen to my voice, and you will remember everything I say, because you know we love you, we want you, and we need you, and your family is very proud of you. You will listen to my voice, and you will rest quietly. You can do everything I tell you, and remember everything I tell you. You know we love you, and we want you, and we need you, and you are safe in our care. So when you are happy, we are proud of you. All children stop something they wash themselves, because everyone looks so good when they are clean. And you are clean and careful, because you want to be clean. How nice you look, and how proud everyone is of you. New toys look so nice, and new clothes look nice. And you like to help by keeping your things as nice and clean as they should be. And the best way to keep your things that way is to always put your things away when you are through playing with them. You can be real proud of yourself and real proud that your things are nice and clean and always put away. Then everyone will know that you are growing up. Yes, you can be sure that when you pick up your things and try to keep yourself clean, that you are helping. You are growing up. You are happy that you can help. You are so happy you are growing up. You like growing up. Everyone has things they like very much. And you do too. And when everyone sees how well you keep your toys and things, your whole family will be proud of you. Yes, proud that you can do all the things they want you to. You will be happy. As you lie there and listen to my voice, you know that I am your friend, and so you can rest now. You will listen to my voice, and you will remember everything I say, because you know we love you, we want you, and we need you, and your family is very proud of you. You will listen to my voice, and you will rest quietly. You can do everything I tell you, and remember everything I tell you. You know we love you, and we want you, and we need you, and you are safe in our care. So when you are happy, we are proud of you. All children stop something they wash themselves, because everyone looks so good when they are clean. And you are clean and careful, because you want to be clean. How nice you look, and how proud everyone is of you. New toys look so nice, and new clothes look nice. And you like to help by keeping your things as nice and clean as they should be. And the best way to keep your things that way is to always put your things away when you are through playing with them. You can be real proud of yourself and real proud that your things are nice and clean and always put away. Then everyone will know that you are growing up. Yes, you can be sure that when you pick up your things and try to keep yourself clean, that you are helping. You are growing up. You are happy that you can help. You are so happy you are growing up. You like growing up. Everyone has things they like very much. And you do too. And when everyone sees how well you keep your toys and things, your whole family will be proud of you. Yes, proud that you can do all the things they want you to. You will be happy. As you lie there and listen to my voice, you know that I am your friend, and so you can rest now. You will listen to my voice, and you will remember everything I say, because you know we love you, we want you, and we need you, and your family is very proud of you. You will listen to my voice, and you will rest quietly. You can do everything I tell you, and remember everything I tell you. You know we love you, and we want you, and we need you, and you are safe in our care. So when you are happy, we are proud of you. All children stop something they wash themselves, because everyone looks so good when they are clean. And you are clean and careful, because you want to be clean. How nice you look, and how proud everyone is of you. New toys look so nice, and new clothes look nice. And you like to help by keeping your things as nice and clean as they should be. And the best way to keep your things that way is to always put your things away when you are through playing with them. You can be real proud of yourself and real proud that your things are nice and clean and always put away. Then everyone will know that you are growing up. Yes, you can be sure that when you pick up your things and try to keep yourself clean, that you are helping. You are growing up. You are happy that you can help. You are so happy you are growing up. You like growing up. Everyone has things they like very much. And you do too. And when everyone sees how well you keep your toys and things, your whole family will be proud of you. Yes, proud that you can do all the things they want you to. You will be happy. As you lie there and listen to my voice, you know that I am your friend, and so you can rest now. You will listen to my voice, and you will remember everything I say, because you know we love you, we want you, and we need you, and your family is very proud of you. You will listen to my voice, and you will rest quietly. You can do everything I tell you, and remember everything I tell you. You know we love you, and we want you, and we need you, and you are safe in our care. So when you are happy, we are proud of you. All children stop something they wash themselves, because everyone looks so good when they are clean. And you are clean and careful, because you want to be clean. How nice you look, and how proud everyone is of you. New toys look so nice, and new clothes look nice. And you'd like to help by keeping your things as nice and clean as they should be. And the best way to keep your things that way is to always put your things away when you are through playing with them. You can be real proud of yourself and real proud that your things are nice and clean and always put away. Then everyone will know that you are growing up. Yes, you can be sure that when you pick up your things and try to keep yourself clean, that you are helping. You are growing up. You are happy that you can help. You are so happy you are growing up. You like growing up. Everyone has things they like very much. And you do too. And when everyone sees how well you keep your toys and things, your whole family will be proud of you. Yes, proud that you can do all the things they want you to. You will be happy. As you lie there and listen to my voice, you know that I am your friend, and so you can rest now. You will listen to my voice, and you will remember everything I say, because you know we love you, we want you, and we need you, and your family is very proud of you. You will listen to my voice, and you will rest quietly. You can do everything I tell you, and remember everything I tell you. You know we love you, and we want you, and we need you, and you are safe in our care. So when you are happy, we are proud of you. All children stop sometimes to say they wash themselves, because everyone looks so good when they are clean. And you are clean and careful because you want to be clean. How nice you look and how proud everyone is of you. New toys look so nice and new clothes look nice. And you like to help by keeping your things as nice and clean as they should be. And the best way to keep your things that way is to always put your things away when you are through playing with them. You can be real proud of yourself and real proud that your things are nice and clean and always put away. Then everyone will know that you...
Barcelona. He's arguably the greatest chef in the world. His name is Ferran Adrià, and I'm going to give him a hand. This spectacular building in Barcelona's Gothic Quarter is home to Ferran Adrià's culinary laboratory. It's here that he spends 6 months of the year inventing the new menu for his legendary restaurant, El Bulli. El Bulli is one of just three restaurants in Spain to have all three Michelin stars. Opening for the other 6 months of the year, from April through to September, is located an hour outside Barcelona on the Catalonian coast.
Ben Adrià, bon dia.
Bon dia, com
estàs? Work.
Bon dia, encantado.
Fantastic. So this is your factory.
Factory.
Factory?
Atelier,
of course.
Constantly pushing the perception of food, he aims to provoke and surprise the diner with barbecued sorbet, hot seaweed jelly, carrot foam, and Parmesan ice cream on his menu. It's no wonder he's been dubbed the Dali of the kitchen.
And this is just for a...
Nitrogen.
Solo agua?
No.
Nitrogen?
No.
Liquid nitrogen?
Yes, it's very, very cold. Rum. Nitrogen. And cocoa.
Rum and cocoa into the liquid nitrogen.
Piña colada.
Piña colada.
Rum, piña, coco.
So it's simpler.
Yeah, it's simpler. It's new, but simpler. Luego esto es mucho mejor.
Vamos a buscar un gusto de
esto. Oh, gracias. I don't know what I'm eating, but it looks good. Nuts. Almendras, no, cacahuetes. Cacahuetes. Mmm. What is this?
Caramel.
Caramel.
Olio.
Right?
No está bien, no es good.
What's wrong with it? It looks perfectly good.
La fórmula no es good.
So it's scientific.
Tomorrow,
yeah?
No. Mantequilla, es que vaya aquí. Te vas a hacerla mucho más fina. Te quiero mantequilla con pasta. No pasta con mantequilla.
Are you under pressure?
Bueno, es bueno la presión.
Oh, yeah.
Es justo la presión para crear. Si no hay presión para crear, más malo.
And as soon as you announce that you're open for business, the restaurant will be filled for the next 6 months.
Hay 1 millón de personas que quieren venir, 8,000 sillas. Es una locura. No hay solución. No hay solución.
When you go home at night, what do you cook for yourself?
Una cosa es mi trabajo.
Yeah.
Y otra cosa es mi vida personal. Tú cuando vas a casa a hacer entrevistas.
No, but I have to eat. You have okay, to eat.
Hey.
So you don't eat at home. You don't eat at home.
No, pero no es mismo. No, lo más difícil que hay es entender que esto es un trabajo que no tiene nada que ver con la alimentación. Cuando comes en el bulli, lo que queremos es la acupuntura de. Entonces, lo que queremos es que todo tu cuerpo participe a la de comer. ¿Esto es cocina? Sí, no es cocina.
No.
Quiere que es mucho más. Es que quiere quedarse, pero que, si no tiene una buena idea, la vamos a echar.
Give me 5 minutes to think of a good idea.
5 minutes.
5 minutes to think of a good idea, okay? I'm now desperately trying to think up something to cook because I'm only allowed to work in this laboratory if I can contribute something that's never been done before. And believe me, in here, that's going to be a very tall order. Okay, I've got my idea, okay?
¿Qué idea?
Okay, so it's egg foam with espresso coffee on top.
Con espuma de huevo con café.
Have you made that?
Hecho.
You made it?
No, ya está hecho.
Oh.
Not new.
It's not new?
No.
I'll try again.
Look at 1 year.
Oh, 1 year. Okay, I'll try again. I'll go away and think again. Okay, I'm thinking again now. Something really weird. I know. Go out there and get that dandelion head. Right? I'm sure you can eat it, only it's not in his garden. Right. Dandelion?
No.
No.
Very simple. New technique.
New technique?
New concept.
Okay, what is it?
Okay.
Right?
Okay, de combinación hay millones de combinación. Es, si quieres te doy, ponte esto. Y se equivoco. No, dile que hacer cocina de la vanguardia es tan difícil como hacer buenos programas de televisión.
Back in the fishing port of Vigo, the sun slipped from behind the silver clouds and shone down onto the home of the Alonso Costas family. 21 people around the kitchen table getting ready for their weekly lunch, with me as the guest of honour.
Do you try and do every weekend you all get together?
And here in this house, yes. Yeah. Every weekend.
Mm-hmm. Fantastic.
All family is reunited. You know?
And there's 3 generations around the table.
Yeah. 3 generations.
Bueno. Gracias.
Gracias.
Right, so this is some homemade soup. Made of chicken stock and noodles. Mm. The consistency of tapioca, but Thankfully, it doesn't taste like that. It's absolutely delicious. Is this the bread we made earlier in the oven? Delicious. Doesn't have any of the sweetness, nor the bread that you buy these days. How do you say magnificent? Delicios. Delicios.
The little farmers here in this region is disappearing because the city coming in this style, the development of the city coming in this way.
So in 15 years,
this small farmers, nothing.
So where will you meet for your big family lunch?
Yeah,
it could be the animals.
Patatas.
A pig's ear. What I'd like to ask Rosendo is how he thinks things can be improved in Galicia.
Y como decíamos antes, ¿qué cosas crees que se podrían cambiar en Galicia para que mejorara la situación?
Pues mira, el principal que se iba a cambiar era el gobierno. A partir de ahí, pues pudiese cambiar muchos sectores más.
The main thing would be to change the government completely. Things that old people in office are quite old-fashioned nowadays, and this is affecting Galicia, especially Vigo, most of all.
A lot of the other areas of Spain, which have become very popular with tourists, you know, the Costa Blancas and the Costa Brava. Surely the Galicians wouldn't want that sort of influx of outsiders to blight Galicia.
¿Crees que a los gallegos nos gustaría tener ese tipo de flujo turístico también, que ayudaría?
Este, el turismo, si quieres, es la economía principal de la nación española. Entonces, yo creo que el turismo nos favorecería mucho, pero que nos favorece el tiempo. Porque aquí en Galicia llevamos ahora una temporada muy buena de un tiempo.
Yes, that, yeah, that in general, people in Vigo and in Galicia would like to get more tourists and to promote tourism. They would give a boost to our economy. And he says that it depends as well on the type of people who come to visit Galicia and the reason why they come here.
Isabel, could you I just want to say a few words of thanks to everyone here, if you wouldn't mind translating. First of all, I'd like to thank Rosendo and Maria for fantastic lunch, and I'd like to make a toast to your family. Long, long may you have your long lunches.
Gracias.
As dusk falls, back in the Galician capital of Santiago, there's no better time to mosey about the charming cloistered streets of the old town, savouring the sights and sounds. I've met up with a local man called Manuel Ruzo, who owns and runs a bar and restaurant here. He's offered to take me off the beaten track to a couple of traditional Galician bars tucked away along Santiago's winding lanes.
Is this a traditional sort of...
This is a traditional meeting place, yes.
So what do we got? Is this the local wine?
Yeah, this is white wine. It's produced not far away from here. Right. And probably is the most representative wine of Galicia.
Of Galicia. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What's it called?
We call it Albariño.
It's delicious. It's really very crisp, very dry, refreshing.
It is a very good wine. When we go out,